this is the road in front of our campsite. You can see some bands of sedimentary rock in the mountains back there. And you can see this really dramatic peak back here. I believe that they call it Pilot Peak. That really looks like the Matterhorn or some such, a diamondish sort of peak. It's very, very, very pretty. Damaged trees. They're dead, of course. You see the sticks on the sides. We're on the outskirts, still in the northwest corner outside of Yellowstone. You can see plenty of this out here was burned. There's some very pretty mountain peaks that come up here and there. Trees out there though. And Ray's going 180 miles an hour now. So what a beaut.
Is that one open or closed?
I think we're all closed on the side. To Yellowstone. This is 5 or 10 miles inside the northwest entrance. The road has gotten considerably bumpier. I guess it has to do with not enough funds. It doesn't affect the scenery necessarily. Is a pretty grand vista opening up on the distance here. We're following a little creek called Soda Butte Creek. We'll get into the Tower Roosevelt area after a bit, then turn south, basically down along the Grand Canyon of the Yellowstone. Okay. It's opened up nicely here. Stuff around the bend. So here we are at Inspiration Point, huh?
It's a long way down there.
Feel inspired?
Yeah, for what lunch.
Are you inspired again, Ray? Yeah, we were just down over at that other viewing area down there, watching it come right at us.
battery you got left?
About a third. Boiling water for your use. South out of Yellowstone. Fairly typical scene in front of us.
Looking at the RVs.
Yes. But the trees and actually we just passed a huge area of burned out trees. Pretty desolate place. Pretty much a picture of desolation. You might be able to pick up that there's still the patches of snow all around here. 7,000-8,000 feet, I suppose. And the mountains in the background, we think, are the Grand Tetons, and that's where we're heading. We'll be there mainly at the drive-thru, maybe tomorrow morning, and on our way into Utah. Here we are driving in Grand Teton National Park, and you can see the Tetons out through the window. What you can't see to our right is a huge lake. That lake is Jackson Lake. The mountains are really quite spectacular. Very jagged mountains. This is Jackson Lake. Those are the Tetons. And there's the Tetoner. It's quite pretty here. We have a lake shore here. Backdrop of the Tetons.